I still have a lot of luck. I spend 6 resources. I buy 6 glue. That's about it.
What do you think about trader war games?
It's fun. It's lots of strategy games. It's a mix of Risk, Civilization, and Settlers of Catalan.
What do you like about trader war experience?
There is a lot of plays you can do using cards and just taking over ports.
How's this game different or similar to other games that you've played?
It's a fair bit more complex, but it also gives you way more strategy. It's how you want to use your bonus cards, is what you want to, if you want to focus on trading, if you want to focus on taking over other towns, or if you want to like attack the enemy.
Something innovative that you found in the game?
There's a lot of different shapes and colors.
Would you like to see this game on Kickstarter?
Yeah.
When you guess it right,
what do you think should be improved in the game?
Possibly, just honestly, some models, is how representative it is. It's somewhat tedious when you're buying 3 units just to stack them up, move them, sell them. So possibly some other way of representing them.
What's your rating for Train of War from 1 to 5?
4 out of 5. 5 is rice.
How do you like the history?
It's interesting. There's like bonus based on kind of history related to it. Possibly. Sounds interesting, yeah.
It's kind of 4 runs a year later, I forgot to
send 6.
I have, yes, I have to make sure.
I don't know. Good question.